prison of my motherhood. I loved you so, the best I could. You, the fruit of my funeral, from daughter to wife and to revolt.
Because of pride.